in the White House will do. It will make black people in America have to face up to facts, probably for the first time in many, many years. And this in itself is good, in that Goldwater is a man who's not capable of hiding his racist tendencies, and at the same time, he's not capable of even pretending to Negroes that he's their friend. So this will have a tendency to make the Negro, probably for the first time, do something to stand on his own feet and solve his own problem instead of putting himself in a position to be misled, misused, exploited by the whites who pose as liberals only for the purpose of getting the support of the Negro.
Sir!